these.
Hello.
Oh no.
What are you doing? You, gathering garbage?
No, not garbage. Drone parts.
Okay. So why are you gathering drone parts?
Well, there are these two scientists. They'll pay good money for info about Asriel drones. They'll even pay double, sometimes triple, for specific parts. Hauling this junk to them, getting paid? It's almost worth listening to the shit they babble.
What do these scientists have? What the fuck we got here? Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing? You, gathering garbage?
No, not garbage. Drone parts.
Okay. So why are you gathering drone parts?
Well, there are these two scientists. They'll pay good money for info about Asriel drones. They'll even pay double, sometimes triple, for specific parts. Hauling this junk to them, getting paid? It's almost worth listening to the shit they babble.
Well, do these scientists have names?
I think their names are Star and Romero. To be honest, though, I kind of tune out when they talk. But their money is good.
They got a lab or something?
Not one of their own. They've annexed the east wing of the Channels port in the Channels province. Should be easy enough to find.
All right. Thanks for the heads up. Hello there. What are you doing? You, gathering garbage?
No, not garbage. Drone parts.
Okay. So why are you gathering drone parts?
Well, there are these two scientists. They'll pay good money for info about Asriel drones. They'll even pay double, sometimes triple, for specific parts. Hauling this junk to them, getting paid? It's almost worth listening to the shit they babble.
Well, do these scientists have names?
I think their names are Star and Romero. To be honest, though, I kind of tune out when they talk. But their money is good.
They got a lab or something?
Not one of their own. They've annexed the east wing of the Channels port in the Channels province. Should be easy enough to find.
All right. Thanks for the heads up.
Stop chopper overhead. Find some cover.
Oh,
Hello. No need to fear. You able to shed some light on this information?
That's all I remember.
Thanks for having my back.
Moving out here.
Ah, thank goodness, the cavalry has arrived.
You took your time.
Excuse me?
Come on now, Dr. Starr, do be nice. He's only here to help. You are here to help, right?
I am. The name's Nomad.
Welcome. My name is Dr. Romero. And you've already heard from Dr. Starr. How can we help you?
I was wondering if you had any critical research on drones you could share with me.
Yes. We've done some digging into the land chassis factory over there in Whaler's Bay. And we've discovered some distressing information about the Behemoth drone.
Every drone has a purpose. The Behemoths generally protect relay antennas. This Behemoth, however, has not been deployed in the wild. Instead of protecting antennas, it's running tests following a very particular routine.
Okay. So?
It's currently running what can only be described as...
an invasion scenario. An urban invasion scenario, with the potential to wipe out an entire city.
Oh. Yeah, that's distressing.
You don't say. We can't be sure what they're planning.
Doesn't matter. It's time to start paying attention.
You must destroy this Behemoth drone.
I guess the best thing to do is follow up on your leads at the land chassis factory. If I find anything, you'll be the first to know.
Good to see you again, Nomad. What can we help you with?
Well, I'm looking for information about those real drones. Wondered if you knew anything about them.
We're happy to help. That's the subject of our research right now. We're analyzing how the wolves are intercepting the signals from the Azrael and how they communicate with the Stolas drones.
Frankly, to say that they communicate is an insult to the work, Dr. Romero.
What he is trying to express is that their relationship isn't one of reciprocity, but rather symbiosis.
Precisely. And we haven't had the luxury of getting our hands on an Azrael to examine it. We've had to settle for what these amateur salvagers have brought us.
So what can I help you with?
Well, if you really want to help us, take out a drone, loot its communications components, and bring them back to us. The components will allow us to pinpoint how it's signaling other drones.
You don't mess around, do you? So how will I know what I'm looking for?
You should be able to find a copy of Azrael's blueprints in Assembly Hall Omega 02. That info will let you know which parts to loot once you take the drone down.
Works for me. How about you point me in the direction of this factory?
Oh, yes. Assembly Hall Omega 02 is just east of this building, right over Roaring Falls.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Hey, no, please.
Oh my God, who are you?
Yeah, all good on my side.
Copy that. Same over here. Are we gonna change our rotation soon? It feels like it's always me and the sniper on the road. Thanks, man.
Thank you. check that out?
Raj, I got you, man.
Someone killed it!
The bad guys brought reinforcements. I got your six.
Shooting.
make sure we're checking any intel.
Hey, I hear you, man, but this isn't the time or the place.
Hey.
What the?
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What are you doing here? Why are you working with Sentinel? And don't bullshit me. I know all about you.
Oh, what is it you think you know?
I know you're not just here to help Sentinel. So what else are you here for?
I also came to help out an old friend. I believe you two already know each other. From Bolivia.
You mean?
Listen, I think you're better off talking to our friend. I'm just here to help. He can fill you in on all the juicy stuff. Now, I can't get any comms off Aurora, but this works on the island. It'll put the two of you in contact and tell you his last position.
I appreciate the intel.
Now get moving. This whole operation goes to shit if we're seen together.
Thank you.
to gather any intelligence we can find.
Matchwood, good to see you again.
I used to be Matchwood. That was a long time ago. Call me Deep Blue now.
Roger that, Deep Blue. Now, I don't know what you're doing on Aurora, but I'm here to help.
I'd take your help any day. How is this hellhole of an island treating you?
Yeah, it's just like Bolivia, only it sucks more.
Amen.
Position.
This is bullshit. No one's out here. Look,
I have to go.
tried to call my sister last night, but I couldn't get through. Reception on this island.
Target slipped away. Ready to shoot. They're smoked.
Rock and roll.
Company. Enemy contact!
Roger that. Time to earn your pay, boys.
Good on you, Ghost Lead.
Thank you.
Check your weapons for rust. We got a lot of ocean air blowing through.
We're all down.
Well done.
like you've still got your mojo. Glad you haven't gone soft since Bolivia.
Yeah, you and me both. So what's the plan?
Watch my back. I need to retrieve some data.
So, what brings the mighty Sam Fisher to Aurora?
I'm after someone called the Strategist. He's been linked to several kidnappings around the world. All military specialists. We don't know what he's up to, but we know he's here on this island. If I can get him in front of Congress, they should be able to authorize an invasion of Aurora.
Huh. So they'll finally send in the cavalry.
Right. For now, it's just us. Go take a look.
Midas. Tough son of a bitch. You really can't survive anything.
But we won't if we don't get moving. Sentinel will know someone accessed this computer and they'll come looking. Keep an eye on me. Get on that turret. I'll get us out of here.